been following all week, the outbreak of COVID-19 at a Rantoul pork plant continues to grow. As of today, 49 of Rantoul Foods' 700 employees tested positive. That's two more than yesterday. The Public Health District says workers are being checked for symptoms every day before coming in. They are also cleaning more. The plan is for all employees to be tested by the